Welcome back to the channel, guys, and those lovely ladies. Part 3, cooking with the Godfather. Simple customs. Let's take a look. We're making meatballs. Three-quarter pounds fresh meatballs. Fresh meat. Hamburger. Lots of juice. So good in there, good. Don't be afraid to use the garlic. Clean out the refrigerator. Pull the trash bag out.
What?
Clean out the fridge. Four eggs. I have a little garlic powder. I don't see any reason why I shouldn't. That is good to hear. I just found out from Los Angeles. And of course, fresh balsamic. Thank you. What? They call this Moliga. 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 Mike Esposito knows what Moliga is. Soak it in milk, Mike. Sometimes they soak it in milk, you know, like the old greasers. Brews all in oven. Mother used to get the milk, right, Bruce? Soak it in the milk. She used 3 eggs. I like an extra egg in there. Some 1 egg per pound. Yeah. these homemade raviolis. Veil them on. Gary, no store-bought meatballs here. I haven't eaten a store-bought meatball in 40 years. Even the sub shops I go to back years ago, all homemade stuff. Yeah, when you roll the meatballs out.
Didn't you get done with that? Put that into your phone away, then I'll come over.
Yeah, let me stop them. Thank you. bullshit. Frosty Crow. Ice cream soup. Make sure your hands are a little wet. You can make them any size you want. I like them the size of an ice cream scoop. This is how you make meatballs, Tina. To come to West Virginia and make some meatballs. Cooking with the Godfather. I'm gonna put these in the oven at 375 until they get nice and golden brown. Usually I kick, sometimes I cook them in the frying pan with a little bit of oil. Yep. Talking to the meatballs. Talking to the meatball. Gotta make it a meatballs. Even the dogs can't wait for my meatballs. Dogs eat everything. Filet mignon, T-bone steaks. Dogs eat better than I do.
And the white coat's gonna get you.
Yep. The guy in the white coat's gonna come and take me away. The guy in the white coat. All the guys that do all wheels, the guy's gonna come in the white coat to take us. Gonna get a life. It's not all about hallways. Gotta get out in the world. Enjoy yourself. Buy real things. new places. I've been all over the world. London, Thailand, Bangkok, Tahiti, Hawaii. All over the place. Asia, Malaysia, Indonesia. Gonna go to London, visit London if you get a chance. Take the train to Paris. Then go to Switzerland, then go to St. Andrew. Or Andrew, I'm meeting those guys out there. Still get Andrew stuff. Still got a bunch of stuff I gotta send up. Wrap it in, I still got your box for a year and a half ago. Don't worry, you guys will get your stuff. Good things come to those who wait. Meatballs, you gotta make your meatballs on a Wednesday afternoon. Set the 30 mark, I'll cut it off. I want to make this long video. Video long enough. Thanks for watching. Meatballs are looking good. And that's what it's like. Fresh raviolis thing. Manny, when you coming over? We'll catch you on the next one. Peace.